and Messi didn't exist, who would be considered the best footballer of our generation?
Harry Maguire!